My name's Alia, and welcome to Whalley Range 11 to 18 High School. I have been lucky enough to have a sneak peek of the school before I start next year. So, let's take a look around. This is where you'll be coming first. The front door, known to some people as the student entrance. So the next place on our little tour is the student services, where you can come if you need anything from plasters to swipe cards. Don't worry, they don't bite. They're really kind, generous and hard-working people. Over here we have the toilets. Moving on. The next place you'll most definitely be attending is the dining room, where the best lesson of all takes place, lunch. Another place where you can eat is the bistro, but make sure you get there first as most students favour it. Now we are in the PE department. This is the sports hall. This has modern gym equipment and also hosts many after-school clubs. Here is the stadium. Here will be most of your PE lessons, including basketball, netball and badminton. However, some of our lessons are on our beautiful field. During break and lunch, you can hang out here if it's not raining, which isn't very often. Next up, it's the LRC. This is your amazing library, where you rent thousands of books and films. Also come here if you want a break from the madness of the outside world.
My name is Jade and I'm in year 7 going into year 8. I'll be showing you the second half of the school. This room we're in now is the newer building called the G Block. These students are currently making shortbread in our only food tech room in the entire building, which splits for two classes. This room is GO14. Miss Williams, what do you find interesting and exciting about cooking?
Okay, well, I like helping the girls learn new skills, so stuff they haven't done before, and it's really interesting to see what they come up with. So we've had some really creative things going on today. There's some in front of me. The girls made some really interesting shortbread, and we did cupcakes yesterday, so that was very exciting. So that's it, really.
And do you think the Year 6s will enjoy it?
Yes. From the girls that we've had these past few days, they've had a great time and really enjoyed using the facilities. And like I said, all the facilities are brand new, so that's very exciting as well because we've got really big rooms. So they get the best of both worlds.
Okay, thank you, Miss. This room is not a classroom, but the IT technician's room. We always have a member of staff in here to help you if you have logging in problems, etc. Here is our Range Media Room, where we broadcast our own Range Radio. This is where you'll get the chance to work with our media team and podcast and broadcast on television and radio. Here is the science prep room. This is where you'll go if your teacher needs any equipment to do mad and exciting experiments. This will be your brand new reception in September. This is the finance office. This is where you'll pay for trips such as Pleasure Beach, Blackpool or Media City, where some students have the chance to go there and ask a question to Alicia Dixon. You can also come here if you need change for your money. This is the main hall, the centre of the school. This is where you'll have your weekly assemblies and celebrations, depending on which house you're in. We hope you're looking forward to your time at Whalley Range.